To his PO. On a real nigga scale, 1 to 10, you a 0. Damn, met a bad bitch, she was Creole. On the West Coast, but she said she from the NO. Act right, get your life changed. Fuck a purse, you can get the last name. Real nigga shit, boy, I hate lame. All my niggas sell dope for gangbang. Me and Cash just to act right. Dean in a foreign, you don't look right. In the club, got them bottles on replay. Tryna break a record like a DJ. That's 150 bottles in one night. I get it, bitch, some act right. Act right, act right. Money don't fold, is it act right? Act right, act right. Nigga playing games, is it act right?
I'ma tell you all top, motherfucker, free boost. Riding in my Lamborghini with the dope man. Chicken came with the stamp, might be the shit. I got a rooster in my Rari, might be your bitch. I said I pull up to this bitch and that Aventador. I make your bitch pass out, straight hit the floor. I said I never seen a car like that before. And what's that thing sticking up? I said that's the door. I told YG I'ma go ride the whip, and you just hanging out the window, ghost ride the clip. I made my first $250,000 off the blow. He won a 9-piece chicken, took that to go. Now I'ma tell you like this, y'all motherfucking listen. Kilo all day, motherfucker, I'm trippin'. If you run up on me, niggas thinking I'm slipping. Michael Jordan with the chopper, bet I hit you like Pippin. Act right.
In the club, got some bottles on replay. Tryna break a record like a DJ. That's 150 bottles in one night. I get it, bitch, some act right. Act right, act right. Money don't fold, is it act right? Act right, act right. Nigga playing games, get that act right.
Going, going, back, back to the bank. Rest in peace to myself. Fly nigga, nigga, I take your hoe. I had to leave it, she did me like Coco. The devil talking to me, but I don't hear him. Act like I'm deaf like Soso. Fuck you, fuck him, fuck them. Fuck my ex in the pool house. 100 bottles in the club, no reason. Nigga start tripping, boom, bow, dope fiend. Fendi on my shoes, Fendi on my fit. I'm in the Fendi store, I don't need help. All gold, everything like Trinidad. I went to high school with you, bitch, you been a rat. I don't got money problems, I got trust issues. Two things I gotta stay with, two pieces.
In the club, got them bottles on replay.
Oh, honey,
tryna break a record like a DJ. That's 150 bottles in one night. I get it, bitch, some act right. Act right, act right. Money don't fold, is it act right? Act right, act right. Nigga playing games, get that act right.
Act right. Yeah, I had to do it for the street, homie. Do right, get money, live life, home. Got it. Young, YG, yeah, CFG, yeah.
Mm-hmm. spine like a xylophone. Every shiver and touch is alive, each one makes a tone. And the vibrations and the words you said are reverberating inside of my head, in my head, in my head. I believe in a kingdom, no money we bridge on luck. Turn the floor into a kingdom, xylophone playing all night long.
Donkey of the Day for Wednesday, August 22nd, goes to Dr. Scott Baker of South Dakota. Now, Dr. Scott Baker is getting sued by a woman named Dina Knapp. All right, drop on the clues bombs with Dina Knapp. I don't know you, Dina. I don't know you at all, but I hope you get every damn dime you can get out of these people, because there's only two places in the world that shouldn't get your order wrong, and it's the surgeon's office and Chick-fil-A. Those are the two places I expect top-level service, okay? You're supposed to walk in and get exactly what you ordered, okay? The surgeon's office especially is not a place where we can even play the game of what I ordered versus what I got. But that is exactly what happened to Dina Knapp. See, Dina went to the surgeon's office and ordered the removal of an adrenal gland and a mass on the gland. But what she got was something else entirely. Let's go to Kilo Land Television for the report, please.
An Iowa woman is taking her doctor and a surgical institute to court after she says they took out her kidney when they weren't supposed to. Dina Knapp went to Dr. Scott Baker and the Surgical Institute of South Dakota to have an adrenal gland and a mass removed.
The surgeon had come up into my patient room and was explaining to me then that at the time of the procedure, when he was removing the adrenal gland and the mass, that incidentally the kidney had come out along with it.
All right, come on now. I ordered the removal of an adrenal gland and a mass on the gland, and you took out a whole kidney? Now, I'm going to be honest with you. I have no idea what my adrenal gland is, nor do I know what a mass on the gland is, but I know what a kidney is. Now, unless the doctor is dumb as me, then he shouldn't make that poor choice. Now, of course, Dina started having health complications, so she went back to get a second opinion, and the doctor lied to her.
3 days after she got out of the hospital, more upsetting news. According to the lawsuit, the doctor told Knapp part of the adrenal gland was still inside of her and that another surgery would be needed. Knapp reached out to Mayo Clinic for a second opinion. She says what she learned contradicted what she was previously told.
They actually verified that the full adrenal gland, as well as the mass, was still intact and still inside, but that the kidney itself alone is what was removed.
Dr. Scott Baker is clearly a professional finesser. The full adrenal gland and the mass was still in Dina, but the whole kidney was removed. So Dr. Scott didn't even take out what I needed to get taken out, what you ordered versus what you got. Dr. Scott Baker told her that it was some adrenal gland left. It was some mass on the adrenal gland left, but he lied. It was all left in her. Only thing he took out was the kidney. And this is a prime example. This is a prime example of when you tell one lie, you have to keep telling more and more lies to cover up that first lie. Because it was actually verified that the full adrenal gland, as well as the mass, was still intact and still inside of Dina. But just the kidney alone was removed. This is like going to Chick-fil-A, ordering a number one with cheese, large fries, and a lemonade, and then when you look in your bag, it's an ice cream cone and a superfood side. But that would never happen because Chick-fil-A workers measure twice, so they only have to cut once. Dr. Scott Baker clearly didn't measure at all. He just cutting. Now, poor Dina Knapp has stage 3 chronic disease in her other kidney, but she did end up having the second surgery, so hopefully she's fine. And all this happened because Dr. Scott Baker doesn't have what it takes to work at Chick-fil-A. That's the moral of the story. Dr. Scott Baker doesn't have what it takes to work at Chick-fil-A because Chick-fil-A gives you exactly what you ordered and you will end up pleased with what you got. Please give Dr. Scott Baker the sweet sounds of the Hamiltones.
Oh, now you are the donkey of the day. You are the donkey of the day. Yee-haw.
All right. Thank you for that donkey of the day.
Hi, my name is...
What?
My name is...
Who?
My name is...
Chicka's name, Sadie.
Hi, my name is...
Huh?
My name is...
What?
My name is...
Chicka's name, Sadie.
Hi, my name is...
What?
Excuse me.
Who?
My name is...
Chicka's name, Sadie.
Can I have the attention of the class?
Huh?
My name is...
For 1 second.
My name is...
Chicka's name, Sadie.
Hi, kids. Do you like violence? Wanna see me stick 9-inch nails to each one of my eyelids? Wanna copy me and do exactly like I did? Try sit and get fucked up worse than my life is? My brain's dead weight. I'm trying to get my head straight, but I can't figure out which Spice Girl I wanna impregnate. Dr. Dre said,
Slim Shady, you a basehead. Then why's your face red, man? You wasted.
Well, since age 12, I felt like I'm someone else, cause I hung my original self from the top bunk with a belt. Got pissed off and ripped Pamela Lee's tits off and smacked her so hard I knocked her clothes back, was like crisscross. I smoke a fat pound of grass to fall on my ass faster than a fat bitch and sat down too fast. Come here, slut.
Shady, wait a minute. That's my girl, dawg.
I don't give a fuck. God sent me to piss the world off.
I put my lifetime in between the paper's lines. I'm the quiet storm nigga who fight rhyme. P, yeah, you heard of him, but I ain't concerned with them. Nigga, I pop more guns than you holding them. Make my route while the sun's out and scold your men. Unload 10 in broad daylight, get right. Fuck your life. Hop on my 98 dirt bike. You try to stop moms from growing. I make your blood stop flowing. Take affirmative action to any ass if he asking. Now here come the Mac 10. Use a dick blower. Trying to speak the done language. What the drilly with that though? It ain't banging. You hooked on Marv Phonics. Infamous Phonics. Lying to the pop dog like you got it. You ain't a wildin' out for the night. Fist thrower, rusty shank holder. We lit this shit.
New York to the heart, but got love for all. Lying, dying, the fire where I learned the ball. Uptown is the place where I lay my dome. On the streets of the Bronx where my family roam. Oh damn it, we home. Peter got a 9mm. Player haters to feel the flame for my heater. I never really liked to play a fool like that, but I love to succeed. C4s fall flat. Flat, like deja vu. And I got another clip that a deja crew. I sip Cristal, Dom P, Mo.